Shocking statistic. A stunning percentage of our taxpayer-paid prisoners are illegals. Remember when President Trump criticized our current immigration policy and the liberals and the fake news media attacked him relentlessly as a racist? Well, turns out he was 100% correct. President Trump said that we need to bring the best and brightest to America, people who can help our country be better and contribute to society, are who we want, not criminals and thugs. Now we're just letting anyone in, and those we don't allow in simply cross over anyway. 22% of our nation's prison population is comprised of illegal aliens. Does that sound like the best and brightest? And even more infuriating, we're paying for these people to eat, play checkers, watch TV, and work out all day long. From Washington Times, a stunning 22% of the federal prison population is immigrants who have either already been deemed to be in the country illegally or who the government is looking to put in deportation proceedings, the administration said Tuesday. President Trump requested the numbers as part of his initial immigration executive orders. The 22% is much higher than the population of foreign-born in the U.S. as a whole, which is about 13.5%. All told, the government counted more than 42,000 aliens in federal prisons as of June 24th. About 47% already face final deportation orders, making them illegal immigrants, and 3% are currently in immigration courts facing deportation proceedings. Well, you know, I mean, the total waste also on the economy. I mean, really, don't we have better ways of spending our money? It is sickening at this point. And you got the Democrats, they want more. But then again, they wouldn't have filled up the jail cells. They'd be outside causing havoc in our communities. That's what they'd be doing. They'd leave them loose, and these people would be running havoc in the communities of every individual in America. It is sickening. Let us know what you think in the comments below, and thank you so much for watching.